This is what can happen when a heavy object meets a fragile bone. But when protected by a newly developed smart material called armor gel, it's a different story.
That here and drop it on a standard material, we can see that it bounces. Yeah, we can do that again. And if we do a similar thing with a small piece of armor gel here, we can see that it doesn't bounce.